Hello, Linda Grace here. I would like to quickly show you a tutorial on how to add images to your WordPress blog. Baby boomers and our children love pictures, graphics of all kinds. Every post needs an image, whether there's a video or not. If we have CAPTCHA enabled, when we share our post on Facebook, even with a movie, the CAPTCHA security code will be displayed. Most people nowadays have pictures stored on our computers, and that works wonderfully for a graphic image. Another free tool for a wide variety of images is Bing.com. So let's head on over there right now. When you first open up Bing.com, it will be a blue background, and on the left-hand side there is a there's a menu that says Images. So click on that and that'll take you to this page. And at the top there's a search bar, and so you can write anything you want in there. You can do all kinds of hobbies or books or anything. Bing has a wide variety of images. So I chose personal development, and this is what it picked up. And so I'm going to choose this sunset. And when you find one that you like, right-click on it, and in the drop-down menu, click on Save Picture As, and then you can find a place on your hard drive to put it, and then label it how you want to be able to find it, and that's all you do. Save it. And I've already done that one once before, so we know that it's there. So then go over to your blog, and I have a post open up so that I can add the image to it. And if you see, there's two choices you could have, either the visual or the HTML, and you've been doing this long enough, you already know that, but you need to use the visual for your images. And so I've got it visual selected, and then if you hover over the top, you will see a little square that says add an image. So you click on that, and then that will open up a browse bubble. And then you just click on the browse, and then find where it is on your computer. And mine was the Alaska sunset. And then you upload it. Okay, and then you can scroll down and decide where you want to put it. And I always use this thumbnail. It's the smallest and the easiest, and it works for what I'm doing. And then I select left, and I choose left because my share buttons are on the right, and so the left works well for me. But you can put it wherever you want, and then select insert into post. And that's all you do. Now, I will do another tutorial when you have more things that you want to do with it. But this Jing.com will not allow me to go any longer. And so that's all there is for now. And I will be right back with you for more details.